ends exceptionally quickly. This is the man from Lapin Ranta in Finland. Santeri Kiveri. Clear to everyone on the para alpine circuit that this youngster has the talent. He's still so young, just 17. It'd be a huge surprise to see him medal at these games, but for his own progression, top 10 finishes are what he would be after. Has an impaired range of motion. You note the right arm, it's tucked inside the bib number. That's perfectly allowed. You can't tie a knot in the bib. I'm aware of that one, but you are allowed to tuck your arm into that bib. He doesn't have a use of it, so keeps it tucked away to try and make himself more aerodynamic. The first time to be set in the men's standing then. Grocha couldn't do it. Kiveri can. 108.64 for the flying Finn.
Your men's giant slalom, run number one standing underway.
Anthony Kiveri from Finland. This is your first time watching Santeri. Well then, note his right arm is tucked inside his number bib. Nothing wrong with that in the rules. He has a limited use of his right arm, so he tucks it in to keep it out of the way during his performances. And the 17-year-old from Lapin Ranta in Finland, nerve damage in his right shoulder that he was born
here
with.
Here we go. Trying to make the 216
in the super combined at the World Championships. He is just ahead of Thomas Walsh. Well, it's the second fastest second run. He leads.